Good morning, students. I am Sujit Masao. My YouTube channel All About Civil Engineering. All are welcome. Welcome all the students of third grade. I am the lecturer of Environmental Engineering. Okay. Today, 6 July 20. Okay. And the today's topic is control of noise pollution. How to control the noise pollution. Okay. Previously we discussed about noise pollution, what is noise pollution, sweet sounds, and what is noise. Okay. Limit of the sweet sounds and limit of the noise. Okay. Source of noise and effect of human body of the noise. Okay. First, environmental engineering. Okay. Environmental engineering divided two sections, water supply and wastewater engineering. We again say water supply engineering we have already completed, and wastewater engineering started. This is the last chapter of the wastewater engineering. Okay. First is sound. Okay. Sound. Sound is divided two sections. One is sweet sound, sweet or pleasure sound. Other is noise. What is sweet sound? When sound is listened in our nose, okay, which is less than 60 decibel, is called the sweet sound. Comfort to listen, okay, comfort to listen, this sound is called the sweet sound, and noise sound is very discomfortable to listen. Okay, this is noise sound. Noise is greater than 60 decibel. Okay, loud sound. This noise sound, noise is called also noise pollution. Okay, sources of noise pollution we have already discussed. Okay, domestic, festival, traffic, industrial, different type of noise we have listened in our society. Okay. And the bad effect of human body, noise pollution is very, very bad. Okay. What is bad effect? Noise sound is affected in our human body. Increase the hypertension, blood circulation, okay, and heart failure, lastly heart failure, and loss of sleep, and different type of problem in our human body. Okay, so last, control of noise pollution. How to control the noise pollution? This is very important. How to control the noise pollution? Okay. How to control? First point is, domestic noise control. First point is domestic noise control. Domestic, in our domestic, where I live, household, is called the domestic. Okay. Domestic noise is TV, radio. Radio is now not seen the radio. Okay. TV and different type of box and sound system, home theater. Okay. In our society, we maintain the control to volume. Okay. This volume sound is less than 60 decibel. This is very important. Decibel, the unit of sound. Okay, less than 60 decibel. Domestic number, volume is controlled. Next is festival and function. Different type festivals and function happen in our society. Okay, festival. We have seen the different type of loudspeaker. To loudspeaker is maintain the sound system. Okay, less than 60 decibel is, and also less than 100 decibel. করা যায় তবু ফেস্টিভ্যাল ফাংশনের ক্ষেত্রে ঠিক আছে। আর ডোমেস্টিক সাউন্ড 60 ডেসিবেল হলো সুইট সাউন্ড। ওকে, ফেস্টিভ্যাল ফাংশন অ্যান্ড ডিফারেন্ট টাইপ অফ মিটিং মিছিল। ওকে, অ্যান্ড নেক্সট ইজ থার্ড ইজ ট্রাফিক নয়েজ। ট্রাফিক নয়েজ ইজ ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট নাও ডে টু সি পপুলেশন day by day increase. Okay, as a result, different type of car, bus, railway, and different type of truck. See the in our road, different type of traffic. Okay, and they are some also have their sound. Traffic sergeant or traffic controller maintain the traffic noise and their level of sound maintained. Okay, as a result, control the noise pollution. Okay, next is industrial noise. Very important, industrial noise. We have divided in our society or area different zone, industrial zone, different type of zone, industrial zone. Okay, industrial zone and domestic zone. Domestic zone. Okay, domestic zone whereby we are like. An industrial zone is far away from the domestic zone. Okay. As a result, industrial sound is not coming the domestic area where we are like. Okay. This is the level maintaining the noise. Okay. Industrial noise, different type of noise, vibrata, concrete machine, crusher factory, glass factory, and different type of factory, industrial sound. And this is the method, industrial domestic zone divided and far away from the industrial zone or domestic zone. Okay, as a result, maintain the or control the noise pollution. Okay, clear? This is the point. This is the fourth point of important fourth point of control the noise pollution. First is domestic noise control, festival function, different type happen in our society, volume control and traffic noise, volume control, industrial noise, divided different type of zone. As a result, control the noise pollution. Okay, and also we have discussed the sound, switch sound and noise, what is noise, and the unit is dB. Okay, decibel. Sound unit is, or noise unit is dB, decibel. Okay, decibel. This is the last chapter of the environmental engineering. Okay. So, we finish the environmental engineering, then revise one and more unit. Okay. Next session is revise the environmental engineering. Okay. Thank you, all the students.